This confronting video continues to haunt Isaac Jones, Amity Neild and their families. The 16-year-old students were struck by delivery driver Sangvan Huynh when he ploughed through the pedestrian crossing on Kensington Road in March last year. Today, his lawyer said while his driving amounted to gross negligence, he failed to keep a proper lookout, no more, no less. But the most disturbing evidence came from the sentencing judge. He moved from the right-hand lane, cut in front of the bus and straight through the red traffic light. Were they red for 9 seconds? Your Honour, that is the evidence. In his victim impact statement, Isaac Jones, who suffered a traumatic brain injury, said, "I wish it hadn't happened. Sometimes I get angry at the driver. Other times it makes me sad." 57-year-old Huynh pleaded guilty to 2 counts of causing serious harm by dangerous driving. The court heard Huynh was slightly behind his preferred schedule on that day, but not late. He wasn't speeding, on the phone, or under the influence of drugs or alcohol. Neither of the students have any memory of the incident, while witnesses reported seeing Huynh looking distraught and screaming.
"Yeah, I'm sorry."
Prosecutors say they won't oppose a suspended sentence. Huynh will learn his fate next month. Deanna Williams, 7 News.